Can you see if there's a lot of debris downstairs, Winston?
No, because it looked like it's inverted with the impact. Everything went inside the building.
Inside.
The only thing that came out was a little bit of the outside awning. But I'd say the hold is, let me just get a better look right now.
Okay, go ahead.
I'd say the hold takes about, looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's more explosions right now. Hold on, people are running.
Hold on just a moment. We got an explosion inside.
It's exploding right now. We got people running up the street.
Okay.
I don't know what's going on.
Coalition forces have begun striking selective targets to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war.
Assalamu alaikum.